Hey guys, what's up? EnderMiner Jay here with episode 8 of our Pokemon Diamond Randomizer Let's Play. Without further ado, let's get on into it and just have a good time again. I want to take a moment as we're getting in to thank you all for your support. And just keep on keeping on, guys. Might be a small channel, but we'll get there. Everyone starts somewhere. Grass types, relatively easy. Ivysaur about to be sore. God, why does this have to keep smokescreen? I know. That was slow, sorry. I was just marking sure attacking. I didn't realize that flame body. Probably said that last episode. I don't remember much of what we did last time. Kinda went to bed after that video. The sound is skipping. Bye, Hypno. Please. Okay, I just don't feel like battling them. I want to get through here so we can get to the next gym and everything. Thank you. shoot. Okay, because I want to catch Pokemon that we don't have. I mean, I did skip over two of them just now, but... Oh, I can't speak. I want to catch it just to say I caught it. Yeah, his level's getting out of control. Look, we made it. Can't get down there yet. I'm skipping it because we don't need a train. I guess it's just money. The music in this town is so slow, it's going to put me to sleep. The XP share is going to help us keep even leveling a lot easier. Thank you. Okay. We're going to buy Pokeballs after the gym because I believe it'll give us access to Great Balls. I can never remember where the first one is. Super effective, but yet weak. Like I said, he's your training. Alright, finally. More powerful move. What's up with the fog tools, man? I mean, respect, but just kind of random. Thank you. 11-11, guys, make a wish. You guys have any questions or comments or anything, don't forget, comment section's always open. I'm open to advice, criticism, anything. Just hit me up, let me know. And even if you just made it to this point in the video, type nice, the word nice, in the comments. Or no, not nice. Type nice posture. Nice posture. That's what I want in the comments. Nice posture. Don't forget to like and sub as well. I got this cool little link in the comment section. Don't click it. Whatever you do, do not click it. It'll take you to some interesting things. Oh, who do I want to use? Oh, if you guys are interested to find out how I'm actually playing on my computer, comment down below and I'll make a video on how I set it all up and I'll show you guys. Nightshade. I should be able to kill it relatively easily. Two or three hits. Razor Leaf. Up against critical hit chance. Oh, shielding critical. I get moves confused and what they do confused so easily. Alright, gym leader time. Heal first. Now I want to save it in case we get something cool. I lost your friendship. Alright guys, using items like iron on your Pokemon doesn't only increase its stats, but friendship as well. Let's take out this gym leader and get our second badge. Come on, let's go. Leader Tia. Wishcash. Wishcash. Double kick. Really? Let's try and kill it. Critical hit, come on. That's unfortunate. We're going back to my... Wow. Just wow. Wow. Just got really unlucky. And this, my dudes, is why you evenly level your Pokemon. So that one is not more OP than the others, because then you get KO'd. Razor Leaf. Whoa. Okay. No, not good. Erica has a what now? Or not. Erica Gardenia has a what? The gym leader has an Entei. Why wouldn't she? Really? Shoot. Of course it's Grotto again, too. Okay, does it only have Roar? Really? Okay, it's Ember too. I'll give it credit. If you guys think I need to move closer to the camera, comment down below. I try to sit up, but I move a lot. I sit. Great. Just great. Oh, I forgot about that. Get out of here. I'm gonna attempt to put it to sleep. Or paralyze it, whatever, same difference. Fire spin too. That should slow it down. Thank you. That is awesome. Because that ends the fire spin. It has a berry? Really? Why would it have a berry? That just doesn't make sense. Paralysis isn't affecting it at all. That's great. Might as well use Absorb for this stab effect, I guess. And it heals. No matter how small it is. Looks like I'm a grass type user and she's a fire type user now. Why? You shouldn't have super potions yet. At least not more than one. Finally, the paralysis did some good. We are so close to killing the Sentai. In fact, you're actually helping me by healing them. Alright. This should do it. This should be the last turn. A what now? Why does she have that? Why does this game hate me? Why does this game hate me? She's gonna try and slow me down. Thank you. And that's the second badge. Guys, that's what we're going to call this episode wraps. Thanks for watching. See you.